Did you do a thorough background check on him?
I'm going swimming. I can't believe what you just said.
Michael, no!
Thanks for taking me to the beach today, Grandma.
Oh, you're welcome. I love this place. Do you know how long I've been coming here?
No, tell me.
50 years. Ever since I was about your age.
Really? That long?
Well, actually, it's a family tradition. My parents brought me here every weekend. And my grandparents? Well, they were part of the original committee.
Back in the 1900s?
Yeah, when the dinosaurs roamed the earth. Come on, Michael.
Hello. Beautiful day, isn't it?
Hi.
Hey, that looks a little heavy. You want me to help you with that?
No. We'll be just fine. Thank you. Come on. Let's keep moving. Who was that guy?
Oh, probably the lifeguard.
Really? Well, that's surprising.
What do you mean?
Oh, nothing. Never mind. So beautiful. The water is crystal clear. It's shining.
Hey, Grandma, you want to come swimming with me?
Maybe later. I'm not sure how safe our stuff is if we go into the water.
Oh, okay. Maybe later then.
Maybe. Hello, Catherine.
Hi, Jeannie.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Oh, I'm doing great, as you can see. Just spending a beautiful day with my grandson.
Well, we're so happy that you're here today.
Aw, thank you, Michael. This is Catherine. She's the big boss.
Hi, Michael. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Hi, nice to meet you.
I'm not the big boss. I just manage the place. So some of our wait staff, I called in sick today, so I am filling in and I'm acting waiter today.
Oh, wow.
So can I get you guys something to drink?
You poor thing. No, don't get us anything to drink.
Oh, it's no problem at all. What can I get you, really?
Michael, would you like a water or maybe a Gatorade?
I'll take a Gatorade.
And I'll take a water.
All right, no problem. All right, I'll be right back.
Can I ask you something?
Yeah, what's up?
Guy over there, is that the new lifeguard?
Yeah, that's James. He is a great guy. We just hired him last week. Why? You want to meet him?
Oh, no, that's fine. I was just curious.
Okay. Well, I'll be right back with your drinks.
Thank you, Catherine.
Oh, here you guys are.
You are a lifesaver. Thank you so much.
Here you go,
much.
Honey. Michael?
Thank you.
All right, is there anything else I can get you?
One more thing. I have another quick question about that lifeguard.
Oh, we're back on him again? Well, yes, what's the question?
I just want to know, did you do a thorough background check on him before you hired him?
Of course, we do a background check on all of our employees.
And?
And everything was fine. Why, is there a problem?
Oh, no, there's not a problem. I just was making sure that you did background checks on all your new hires.
Yes, Jeannie. We do our homework on each and every one of our hires.
Okay. I was just checking, that's all.
I appreciate your concern about our new hire.
Mm-hmm.
Next time we hire a person of color, you think we should call you for the interview?
No, that's not necessary. Oh, just one more thing. His swimming credentials.
What?
His swimming credentials, because usually those people can't swim.
Oh my God, Jeannie, I can't believe this. Of course James is a certified swimmer.
You know what? I'm going swimming. I can't believe what you just said.
Wait, Michael, we're supposed to go together.
Look, even your grandson is appalled at what you said. Have you no shame?
I was just trying to be careful, that's all, Catherine.
Come Monday morning, I am going to report this incident to the board. I'm sorry.
What? Why?
And seeing as this is not your first, let's say, incident with you, the board may have some serious consequences.
Oh no, Catherine, please don't do that. I mean, come on, how long have we known each other for?
Help! Oh, help!
Help! Help!
Oh my God, Michael! Michael, no! No! Michael, please help him! Oh no! Oh my God, Michael! Michael, are you okay?
You're gonna be all right, okay, kid? You're gonna be just fine.
Oh my God, that was so scary. That was so scary, my baby.
Just give him some space and some time. Give him some space to breathe.
Okay. Hey, can I talk to you for a second?
Oh, yeah, sure.
You're okay? Okay. I just wanted to thank you so much for saving my grandson's life. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. It's a part of my job.
I know it's a part of your job, but I wanted to thank you anyway.
Well, I'm happy to help.
Also, I need to apologize to you.
Apologize? Apologize for what?
Well, let's just say when I first met you, I judged you by my prejudices and my ignorance. And I was so wrong. I mean, aside from the fact that you saved my grandson's life, you seem like such a kind and gentle young man.
Well, thank you for your apology, and I appreciate that.
No, thank you. Catherine. I'm so sorry. I want to apologize for what I said to you before. Unfortunately, my antiquated way of thinking got the best of me, and I really regret it.
Well, thank you again for your apology, and I'm still going to have to report it to the board, but I'm also going to tell them that in the end, you were remorseful and you were very sorry.
And I will accept any decision they make. Thank you.
Well, I'm glad he's okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, baby, come on, let's go home. Are you okay?
I'll be okay.
I'm sorry, kiddo. I really messed this day up. What a catastrophe.
You did. But despite that, I think you learned your lesson.
I sure did, honey. I sure did. Come on. Gone.